Ladies and gentlemen, take your seats and prepare yourselves for a quick review by SlideGamer.com.
The developers behind Reckless Racing, one of the most enjoyable top-down racers to hit the App Store, are giving us another exciting chance to get behind the wheel with Reckless Getaway. Featuring the same gorgeous visuals and fun physics system as the first game, this new title has a new goal for you: escape from the cops. Inspired by the popular series such as Burnout and Spy Hunter, Pixelbyte and Polarbit's new title is as polished and impressive as the last, if not more. In Reckless Getaway, you've perpetrated a robbery and must evade the police that's hot on your trail. Players don't actually control the car's speed, but instead only have to worry about steering left and right via the tilting on their iDevice, or pressing the virtual buttons on the side of their screen. Points are earned during the speed chase in various ways, including collecting coins, performing jumps over vehicles, driving against traffic, and even for losing the cops. Earning points will fill up a star meter on the top of your screen, determining your score in terms of how full they are by the time you reach the end of the level. Gaining a certain number of stars not only adds replay value to this game, but is also a way of unlocking new courses as a reward for your masterful getaway. I was pleasantly surprised by how the developers were able to bring back the zany feel of the game while also offering new gameplay. Performing crazy maneuvers and driving against traffic is simply a ton of fun and never really gets old thanks to the floaty physics that allow for some exciting moments. Performing crazy maneuvers and driving against traffic is simply a ton of fun and never really gets old thanks to not only the floaty physics that allow for some exciting moments, but also due to the fresh visual variety of each level. Most iOS games reuse visual objects in most of their levels, but Reckless Getaway's stages each have a unique visual element that makes it stand out. This helps make replaying levels stay interesting while avoiding the feeling of monotony, which is good considering that you have to replay levels to see the newer ones. Speaking of which, that brings up perhaps the only problem I found with this excellent title. The fact that you have to earn a certain amount of stars to access newer levels unfortunately disrupts what could have been a steady pace. Many players will eventually reach a point where they're stuck replaying the same levels over and over again just to try to play more levels. This is great for those who seek a challenge, but it's not great for those who hate the feeling of being forced to perfect a stage before progressing. Though, as mentioned before, almost all the levels are unique and fun enough not to get boring before playing it several times, and thus this isn't a big issue. Overall, SlideGamer gives Reckless Getaway 8 screen smudges out of 10.